Are you using Hestia WordPress theme and want to see what you get in the Pro version? Or you are just considering this theme for your website? Either way, you are in the right place. In this video, you will see how easy it is to install Hestia Pro. Then, I will continue with an overview of the latest updates and features. So, keep watching. Hello everyone, I'm Robert from ThemeIsle.com and I would like to share with you some of the cool things you can do with Hestia Pro. First, let's see how easy you can install it. Download and install the theme from your account like you would any other ThemeIsle product, and then activate it. Copy the license key within your purchase history for Hestia Pro and then paste it in the specific field you can find in the general settings menu of your dashboard. This goes a long way if you want to get updates and technical support. That's it. Done. Simple, right? This process is the same for any other ThemeIsle product in your account. From now on, you can use all the powerful features of Hestia Pro, and all your old content is safe and perfectly integrated within the new theme. Now, let's dive into some of these options. This option will give you the ability to reorganize your front page sections easily and quickly. To do that, click on the Customize link in the Appearance tab of your dashboard. Then open the Front Page Sections menu. Changing the order of a section is easy by simply clicking and holding the button and then dragging the section in your preferred position like this. The only section you are not allowed to move around on your front page is the slider section. Each of the following is repositionable, plus you can disable any of them if you do not use it. By the way, in the Pro version of the theme, you'll find more front page sections you can use, so keep watching to see them in action. Let's say you want to create an individual page where you wish to be able to insert the contact section or any other section on your front page for a better visual experience. Here is how you can do just that. Edit the contact page or create it if there is no contact page for now. Then, find the shortcode for the contact section in your customizer by hovering over with your mouse cursor. You can also find this list in the documentation page for Hestia Pro. Then, type that shortcode exactly how you see it in the text editor field of your contact page, then hit the blue button to save or publish the changes. Here is how it looks right now. If you don't see the text in the left side area of your page like on the front page, be sure you enter or change details with your own in the contact section of your customizer. The header slider is the biggest difference between the free and pro version of Hestia WordPress theme, and you can create as many slides as you wish, but I recommend you keep the number of it under 5, because more options for your website visitors mean more distraction and fewer conversions. You can use the power of the slider to show different aspects of your business or your bestseller services and products with a full screen image in the background. Colors are the visual connection of your online image, and it will directly impact your online branding strategy. The more custom colors you have, the better, because this way you can match the colors of your website with the colors of your brand. If the Jetpack plugin is installed, active and connected with your account, you will be able to use the powerful Portfolio section to showcase your best projects. After you install and activate the plugin with the recommended features, you can create portfolios by accessing the Portfolio section into your dashboard. Now, you can enable the Portfolio section on the front page here. Pricing plans. Sure, this is your chance to give your website visitors a quick info about the pricing level of your services or products. Use the button of your pricing plan to redirect a visitor to the product page or to an external link as well, a product on Amazon, for example. You are free to play with all the fields and options here. Hestia Pro comes with enhanced compatibility with the most popular page builders out there. The Page Builder Blank and Page Builder Full with Custom Pages you can choose from the drop-down menu in your page editor integrates perfectly with the material design of Hestia. If you sell your products and services online using WooCommerce, you definitely want to have the ability to choose which categories are displayed on the front page and in which order. Also, the shop page is smoothly and perfectly integrated into the website structure and design for an appealing visual experience. With the latest updates, Hestia gives you the ability to activate a new menu in your header area, named Top Bar Menu. And the Pro version comes with extra color customizations. In the footer area of your free version, you have just three widgets and an alternative footer style switch, right? How about the possibility to change the footer credits? And how about the number of widgets and the alignment of the menu and footer credit? With the Pro version, you got everything you need to make your footer area great. Hestia Pro is fully compatible with Contact Form 7, WP Forms, Ninja Forms, Formidable Forms, Visual Form Builder, Fast Secure Contact Form, MailChimp for WP, MailChimp List Subscribe and Easy Forms for MailChimp. At least one of your team members is the author of your blog posts, right? From now on, you can display the blog author and not only one of those who are added as members of your team. The footer area of your blog page will be enhanced with this option, available only in the Pro version of the Hestia WordPress theme. Also, in the blog settings tab of your dashboard, you have the best tool you can use to get more subscribers with ease. The subscribe section will become populated right after installing the Sendinblue plugin, and then following instructions here. Having your website in more languages than your native one means you can reach out more peoples, and this will result in more potential clients for your business. Hestia Pro and only this version is fully compatible with WPML and Polylang translation plugins. Now, you can translate the front page sections in other languages as well. One great way to grow your website is to join the growing community around Hestia on Facebook. Here, you can get feedback, ask questions, or share your thoughts. This is a private group, so click the link in the description box below to request access. After your access is granted, say hello or give us the link to your website. Write any question you may have about the Hestia WordPress theme and somebody will get back to you as soon as possible.